testing out my new Porterfield R4S brake pads and Motul 600 brake fluid. Yeah, they might have gotten a little hot.